Hello from Brüggen-Schwalmtal, Burgpokal, 2018. This is West Germany, almost next to the Netherlands border. And as you can see, we have a beautiful day. Most of the Europe is under high pressure weather system, so absolutely not a single cloud in the sky. But we have wind here. Pilots told me that yesterday the wind was quite strong, and this is where all the selection was made. But today it has died down a bit, but it's still something like 5 to 6 meters per second. So the flying area stretches all the way from the camp to where I'm standing. We see one plane there between the wind turbines, and the trick is with this wind direction to find a patch of good air in the south, possibly from those trees, and then let yourself carry with the wind, or be carried with the wind all the way downwind. Hopefully gaining enough height to be able to come back. So this is one of the preliminary rounds finishing. And I picked this far away position to record it because there's some trees behind me providing some shade. Other shade available. So the next group just started. As you can see, majority went into the wind. Someone went perpendicular and now still continuing into the wind. And two guys actually went downwind immediately. They are also continuing perpendicular towards me. But from the start height, they have the best position. Also, observation point of the pilots, I guess this one is the best, although they're flying into the sun, which is a bit unfortunate, but such is life. So majority are over the trees, as I mentioned. Zero and a long talk to retrieve your model. One on the right is now persisting in that part of the sky, while the other one decided to look for something better maybe. Now let's see who was right. Looks like it was a better decision to stay with the existing air, because this guy didn't find anything, and he's down. Where's the other guy? Really, really far away. Also decided to take a look. Looks like it's landing time. And end of working time. The pilots are getting ready for the flyoffs. About 50 seconds to start. Let's see what the pilots will do. So wind is oscillating between east and south. Also the strength is changing. Low and into the wind as expected. Let's see how far. There are only 9 pilots out of 75 in the flyoffs. And 4 have stayed very close to the line. Apparently 5 were behind me. No, 5, 6, I see 6. Closer. Not sure if the bottom one will make it and just touch the field. And looks like I will have to move now. Group is now being blown away by the wind, and the only way to come back is to gain enough height. Now the one on the top, I would say, is safe, but the one at the bottom, not so much. Even the red plane, the bottom one, got some height, but all of the upper ones are coming back. And they will have to find another thermal. 3 planes have landed already. And we have 2 minutes to go. The rest of them are also back from the distance. Okay, end of first round. So I didn't see what happened and when, but apparently this is now a refly. I expect some people will be taking risks. Let's see. Like all 7 that didn't ask for a refly went low and downwind immediately. I don't know where the other 2 are. First one on the ground went down like a stone. Where are the rest? far away. So, as expected, people risk too much and are now walking to retrieve their models. But it doesn't matter. If this is a refly, they already have a result. Was not able to get the accurate timing, and right now just three planes still in the air. Seconds. Pilots are preparing for the second start. Expect them to fly over me and then turn downwind immediately. Wild ride, just trying to follow them. They're all over the place, but surprisingly no one is really low. Looks like they got a lesson from their previous start. No one wants to walk this time. The lowest two are these two guys behind, over the field. See if they will make it. They don't seem to have any good air. But surprisingly, the rest of the flock is following them. No one stayed upwind. They all moved with the wind, and I don't see anyone having good air. So someone is screaming around here. Don't know why. It's only 3 minutes into the flight. No need to fly fast yet. Like this bubble is now starting to unstick, and now even the bottom planes have a decent lift, both the front one and the back one. So this guy is again doing some fun. Joining the two at the bottom. Interesting tactic. Another one that returns to the flight line. Of these two guys down low, relatively, the rest of the planes, as far as I can see, are already at 400 meters or more. looks like this time all the pilots will make the full time. And let me move to get the landings. Down earlier than expected. It's 6 minutes to go. Expect some good noise. Let's listen.
2 minutes remaining. Seconds. Nine, eight, seven, six.
Nice. Although I'm afraid the motorbike ruined all the noise. And immediately the third start. No time for me to move to a better position. Testing the air at low power. Nothing more power. And out of time. Looks like it's nothing there. Going down like a stone. At least the ground is soft. Whoa, what was that? Very nice, very nice. Probably this is why the other player went down so fast. It's always such a good feeling getting back into action from just a few meters. I see six planes, one on the ground, so two must be somewhere else. Like they will all make the 15 minutes flight. I'll move back to the landings. here's one of the guys I was missing. Apparently tried something upwind. Also didn't make it. But at least he made it back to the point. Down. Okay, let's wait for the results now.
Fünfter Platz, Jean-Francis Boudet. Vierter Platz, Klaus Scholz. So, dritter Platz. Blastimil Fostre. Zweiter Platz, Sebastian Mannhardt. Sieger des Burgpokals 2018 ist Tom Mertens. Vielleicht kommen die Jugendlichen noch mal mit rüber, dass man die sieht, bitte.